Doesn't get a whole lot of playing time. Gets the start tonight. 133 with a home run. Four runs batted in. And he shows bunt. Didn't pull back. The infield playing back. I like the idea, but now it's 0-1 on a fastball at his knees. Roberts on second. D'Orazio on first. No score in the bottom of the second with two away.
I love the idea, but go ahead and do it.
Winkler creeping in over at third. He's off the line. Caleb dancing off second. 0-1. Popped up. Shallow left. Will it stay playable for Thomas? He'll collide with the railing, and the baseball will too. Two on and two away. Defensive swing by Chen. Salinas covers, but the glove flip is underneath his glove. Roberts was running all the way from third. He never stopped. Naporti did not allow Bowman to make the play at second. He went to go get the baseball. Salinas was late to the break at first, and Caleb Roberts comes in to score. We'll see how this is ruled.
Naporti had plenty of time, grabs it and throw. And instead of putting it in his hand, he wanted to. He went glove side, glove with it.
In center tonight.
SB Chen reached on an infield single his last time up, and he gets an up and in. Chen closed off in the back of the left-hand batter's box, 0-1. And a wild swing on an off-speed pitch low. No balls and two strikes. You're happy up five. Zotti's played station to station. No double plays. Salinas is 0-2. SP slaps it back on the fastball. 0-2. Ground ball up the middle, backhanded by Wilson. He won't have a play at second. Oh, he will. Bowman scampered to the bag. D'Orazio looked like he was in safely. Excellent play by Wilson and Bowman. From our angle and right, it looked like there was no chance Bowman was going to be able to cover the bag. We'll see the replay here. Bang, bang play, but he just gets his foot down. Zotti's tack on four. They lead 5-0. We'll go to the top of the fourth. Clear the third baseman off the line. SP's swinging and fouling. Cushing's pitch. Low and in. Here's the pitch to Chen. He fouls it back. One ball and 1-2. Knuckled foul by Chen last year. SP pulls it to the right side and he couldn't get it past the Porty. But the Saudis score two more. They're up
in one inning, the first seven.
A line drive right at Chen. Double play. Tawa covers the bag and Rice is out of the inning. Gave up some loud contact and the escape artist does it again. If that was his final inning of work, well, it's seven straight games without allowing an earned run. A double play brought to you by W Marketing. To the bottom of the eighth we go.
Curveball, swing.
Garrett Irvin, 0-1 with a 5 ERA this season. Swing and miss from his trip to Midland. That's because he was playing with the Lansing Lugnuts. He's appeared in two games for the Rockhounds, hasn't allowed a run yet. Trying to get him to bounce back. Breaking ball is balanced scoring attack, 2-1. Outside. 3-1, broken bat, right side. Backhanded by the first baseman, he'll flip to first.